Hello, I wanted to make a short video to show you something that I spent a lot of time looking for. I wanted to try to use the Steam Deck to get the input of the Steam Deck's controller in a Python script to use that in, for example, robotics. I know that it's not the most efficient way of using it, and it's not meant for that, but I thought that it might be cool, even though you can use a laptop and a proper controller, wireless controller, to do that. So I looked around, and the only thing that worked was this library developed quite a few years ago. The last release was 4 years ago, but it does work. So thanks to their authors, you can just pip install it. But pip is not installed on Steam Deck, so for that I recommend, that was the thing, miniconda, that was the easier to make it work. I actually tried quite a few things. So you basically download the script, and then you right click on it, permissions. So wait, I can show you. So this is not the clip, but you go here, permissions, and you can click on is executable. Yeah, I didn't show you that I was on a Steam Deck, so that's why the audio quality isn't the greatest, because I can't use my mic for some reason. So you install Miniconda first. This will allow you to have pip, and then as soon as you get pip, you install this Xbox 360 controller, and then you can use the example they have on their web page. This one. So I have it here. Basically, I just print the available controllers, and then I print the whenever, I mean, they print whenever the A button, sorry, is pressed, the left or right joystick. I also wanted to show you something. If you go to the parameters, the Steam Deck shows the input devices as an Xbox 360 controller, so you can see it here. Oh, I guess you don't get access to the gyro, or can you? A, this is first one. Oh wait, what happens when we click on the small touchpads? Nothing happens. Okay, so I guess outside of I think when you are in the game, there is a mapping between Steam input, I think it's called, and the game. So your game just needs to be, your game or software needs to be made for a normal controller, a usual one. So let's close this and run the script. And here, when I click on A, it's detected. When I click on the right joystick, it's detected. So if I hold it, and when I click on move the left joystick, it also detects it. It doesn't detect the clicks though. And that's it. Have a nice day.